From Central New York's most dependable weather team, here's meteorologist Violet Skybor.
Good morning, everyone. Waking up to some valley fog this morning, but that is going to lift for more and more sunshine this afternoon. Then we'll see some chances for thunderstorms. First, taking a live look from our CABV tower cam outside, the fog is continuing to lift. However, you can still see it in the Mohawk Valley there, so just be careful driving through this as you head out the door this morning. Other areas, the fog has already lifted as we take a live look at Morrisville. They're seeing completely sunny skies, so it all depends on where you live, what you're going to be waking up to. Right now, everyone's in the 60s, though. 62 degrees at Rome Griffiths Airport. Dew point at 60 degrees, and that calm wind is helping to sustain that fog out in the valleys right now. Looking across the rest of the region, 61 degrees up in Inlet, 61 for Bill and Old Forge, 63 for Anita and Little Falls, 62 for Mike and New Hartford, 65 for Bob and Clinton, 68 for Dave and Yorkville, 55 for George and Glenmore, and 58 degrees over in Westdale. Looking at the Southern Valley, 60 for Stewart and Cooperstown, 59 for Mark and Milford, 58 for Scott and Edmiston, 59 for Ted and Morris, and 62 degrees as we look towards Lawrence. Across the region right now, we're seeing dry weather from our Adirondack Bank Storm Tracker 2 radar and satellite. That doesn't last too long. As we head towards this afternoon and evening, we do have the chance to see a few thunderstorms pop up as this hot and humid air is being brought in from this low pressure system out to our east. And that system is looking to stay pretty much right where it is for the next few days. So today is not a huge storm chance. Not everyone will see the rain, just a couple of isolated storms, but they become more scattered as we look towards Tuesday and Wednesday, eventually drying out as we head towards Thursday and even into your 4th of July weekend. So if you are making plans this weekend, perfect weather for it. Plenty of sunshine Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Temperatures right around 90 degrees. Timing out the rest of your forecast. Starting with patchy fog this morning, temperatures in the 60s, more sunshine as that fog lifts. Heading towards noon, the chance for a couple of storms to pop up, most of them in the late afternoon to evening, and we could have the chance of a storm as well. Highs in the lower 80s. The rain comes to an end for tonight. Lows drop into the lower 60s, with again the chance for some patchy fog. Starting Tuesday morning with a chance of a shower, and then scattered afternoon to evening thunderstorms. So this morning, starting with patchy fog, temperatures in the 60s, sunshine this afternoon, then an isolated storm possible heading into this evening, highs in the lower 80s. The rain comes to an end tonight with some patchy fog and lows in the lower 60s. Here's a look at the rest of your forecast. Better chances for rain on Tuesday and Wednesday, but then eventually the rain ends for more sunshine Thursday, Friday, and into your 4th of July weekend. Highs near 90 degrees as well, pretty much all weekend long.
Thank you, Violet.